Hazy sunshine for us today and a lighter breeze than what we had yesterday. Temperatures a couple of notches cooler. We'll go anywhere from the mid-50s with the sea breeze at the coastline to mid-60s in a few inland sections. Some drier weather for the next 3 days and a gradual warming trend today. As a matter of fact, about as cool as we'll be for the rest of the week, with temperatures jumping back above 70 in southern spots across the state tomorrow, and then jumping into the 70s statewide with partial sunshine Thursday and the chance of a thunder shower on Friday. That chance of a thunder shower Friday will be with a front making its way in out of Canada. What that will do is turn the winds back to the northwest and dry things out heading into the weekend. So one rain chance between now and through the end of Mother's Day on Sunday. There could be some more showers by Monday.